Welcome to Ninku Dainy Dun! I'm B-Boy J-Nerd, and this is episode 4! Haha! We're now in chapter 3. We just got to this strange cave, which is, you think it's hidden under a funhouse or something like that, and only the Ninku can enter. It's protected by a sacred seal. The remains of the original Ninku are buried here, so the kid has to make a pilgrimage and pass the test through the giant squirrel training aspect. Did I mention giant squirrels? Here is a giant squirrel that must be defeated to continue on. This cave is full of them. Squirrels, mutants, all that stuff. And bears? Should be bears, too. And there are tombs that we must visit. As we visit, we'll get stronger or unlock little story events. And there's actually two routes to take. There's a short one, but I believe I take the long route. So we'll see the long route. That's cool. Pump up on my items. And I have a Nihilus mask. I don't know why it works on the squirrels, but it does. So we're here to train. We must get ready for the final fight. So it's almost all battles, but with a fair amount of squirrel training scrolls. Very few. Almost. I don't think there are any. Any rice balls or any fish bones, so mostly training. And I think at this point when I was playing, if I remember correctly, I start to get the fatigue. Harder to concentrate, I make some mistakes, mess up some squirrel training. Maybe not right now, but I think I will. Big cave, what do we got? We've got it's like ancient architecture. See, look at that little tomb down there, I don't know, kind of Greek looking, something like that. And it's a spooky cave, and there's a huge crater too. Right now we're just in like cave area, but they do a good job of making it ominous, right? Yeah, I make kind of a big deal out of the squirrel training here, but you get so much, you should be beefed up enough. I think you just have to get through. The training isn't too big a deal, but whatever. And I decide to visit. The times when I didn't visit at all, I just busted through. Not sure what difference it made, but I figured, what the heck, let's check it out. There's no one here. Yes, there is, the spirit! I'm over here. Give me your powers! No powers, here's 10 rice balls. Thanks. Wait, how old are these? Ooh. They're the really big rice balls. Dumpling, maybe? Might be a dumpling. And they're nice. Oh yeah. For some reason I thought the dog was with me, but you're solo. Time to toss as many doubles as you can. Cause the number of fights if you don't. Up there! attacks. Because if you miss, then it's wasting time. But that's what I did. Another 7. Now, here's a trick. Left or right? I'm undecided. I go left. I think right is the shorter route, if you want. Seem to recall that, but this time I go left. Oh, messed it up! There it is. The fatigue. Lost 2 points. And it reset, so better reset at the beginning rather than when you're already at 30. This looks like it's gonna be enough to max me out. Maybe not, but get me quite high. 380, that squirrel training is awesome. So I'm jacked already, and we're not even like a third through the cave. It's too bad the music cuts, it doesn't continue the loop between those two screens, and only cut for battles or when the music changes. I guess they have a music change and a reset in the script. Change the script, it would be cool. It would be less choppy. Improve the aesthetic, I guess you could say. Yeah, improve the aesthetic. Don't know what that one did, but visited it anyway. And that crater. Clearly something horrific happened in this spot. That's, I imagine that it's the rift. That fissure, that hole in the ground. I go for a low attack, miss. It's not just the giant squirrel that's disconcerting, it's that walnut, or I mean, if that's an almond or an acorn, wow, size. These nuts, these squirrels, these nuts. Yeah. How many fights do you want to have? Yeah, you fight a lot here. Go to 7's decent. At least more than 6, right? Fighting squirrels. Ooh, bad luck. Why do I go for regular? I just want to see it. I want the animation. That's all I want. And then I do 5 and say, wait a second. Oh. Well, regular attacks will do that. It's kind of a funny spot here on the right. I get 9. Look at this thing. If you want to just run around in a circle, well, I guess if you need the scrolls, it's kind of cool. An option. Excuse me. Ah, nothing at this one. Empty tube. But it gave me a spot to hide out in another battle. And is it up or down? I go down. But I think, sadly, it's up. This just goes to a tomb, I believe. But whatever, I'll visit the tomb. It's the ultimate squirrel, and 4 and he runs away. Wow. Well, when they run away, it's not so bad, because you don't get experience, you don't win anything when you beat enemies. So. You just survive, you get to continue on. giant squirrel's back. And with a 5, he's down. Boom! So up or down was okay. I guess up was less spaces, but almost all fights, and down more spaces, but more variety. Yeah, some blank spots. So there's strategy. There's an option. It's not a total mirror, so I can appreciate that. I can appreciate the design. How much squirrel trading is too much? I think we're at the point where we've done too much, right? Well, do some more anyway. What's the harm? And I get a 41. Nice. Check the lamp. Look around. Is there anyone here? Yes, there is! The spirits. The Niku. Someone betrayed us back in the day, you have to understand. The world was destroyed. It was much like this crater everywhere. Death and destruction. Maybe that's what's going on. He's learning the true story. Giving him powers as well. The wasteland everywhere. We had to use the time machine. It was our only choice. That, or face the doom. But we wanted hope. So, you are hope, young kid. Sorry, there's a lot of bears you have to beat up. Hopefully, the powers will be strong enough to support you. From their claws, they're mauling. Seriously though, kid beating on a bear? It's impressive, right? I mean, there's gotta be some forces helping him. You don't just have a kid beating up a bear. I don't care how big your dice are. Doesn't matter. But maybe if they're just big enough to crush the bear, then you have to be strong enough to throw it, so. Decide to go for it. So I've done a bunch. How bad could this one be, right? It's gotta be worth it. Ooh. Ninku. Slap. Ninku slap. Alright, what's going on in this one? He comes in, looks at the remains. There's something written. What is it? The truth. You must know. The Nihilists. One of them was a Ninku. Betrayed us. A non-believer. Happy about the destruction. They want us to go down that path again. You must stop them. Thank you, wise spirit. I'll do it, but first, the bears! Nice. Ninku slap. Yeah, I look. Oh. Doesn't look like a good way. There might actually be something there. But I don't remember. In my memory at the time, when I was doing this run, I thought it was a dead end. Might not be, actually. There might be something you can do. Go one beyond it, and something happens, an event. But I don't think so. Keep on coming. I guess get to the end, you fight more bears than squirrels. They up the ante. See, I didn't do 10, I did 8, so there must be some kind of stat involved, right? Only did 44, they must have some kind of defense versus attack stat. But to test it all, oh my. Gone to the level of testing yet. Play just for fun. And then go with what I remember, try and put everything together. Last temple, I must visit it. I do no more spin, no more roll, only get one. Oh well. Another bear fight, yes. That was quick. Good stuff. And there's like these weird boulders here that kind of look like eggs, or... Menhir, which, you know, Gaul. Gaul legend. Kind of like Druid rocks or something like that. 300p! Whoa! Was it hit points? Yes, it was. Nice, that's worth it. That is awesome. Now you're jacked. That 300. Fantastic. A nice little bonus there. And here we are, almost at the end. So, yeah, it was intense squirrel training, but with the stats you have at the end. I mean, this guy's set for the boss fight. But just him isn't enough. So there's somewhere where you fall and you come out that hole. One of the tunnels, maybe it's a can you fall in the vortex, it sends you here, there. There's a shortcut, but you don't get those 300 health points. Boom, and the dog is running, and you did it! You completed the Ninku training, yes! The ultimate power has been given to you from our ancestors. And what did they tell you when you visited their tombs? But destruction isn't really our destiny. No! And I give you the big paw. Part of the screen. Yes, so cute. And I will call the dog Mishka. Dedicated to a very fine dog named Mishka. Dog. Fill in the blanks, dog. Yep. We've closed the bridges, we've locked all the factory areas, the towns, the roads, they'll never get through. Yes, but I can sense the power. The kid, he's too strong. He's visited the ancestors, we must stop them, we must destroy them all. There's one thing we can do, lure them into a trap. Let them come to me, I'll face them. After completing his training and going streaking, the kid emerges. Why does he have no shirt? Probably a bear destroyed it. I mean, the powers can protect you, but not your shirt, right? With the dog master Mishka watching. And so, the brothers, the pianist, the dog, they get together. They're headed for the big boss. And we'll see that next time. Thank you for watching. Until then, Inku-yo!